Scan successfully, connecting to the network. Connecting to the server. Configured successfully, you may use the camera now.